ball, but you're still good in that hollow body position to hit the ball aggressively, and then you'll pull the elbows back down. Hips up, squeeze your butt. Good, so a little bit more of a pull back. Arms up. So more of an elbow pull back, so you end up a little over the top of the bar. Good, squeeze your butt. Good. Squeeze your butt, tuck your ribcage. So we're going to start with it now.